Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In today's video, I want to share with you a fantastic tool that will help us keep track of all the different tools and applications we're collecting. For example, in my media server guide, the tool I'll be using is Heimdall. But feel free to explore other options like Organizer or Homer, depending on your preferences. To get started, head over to the Apps tab in Unraid. In the search bar, type Heimdall and look for the release you prefer. Personally, I'll be selecting the Linux server release. Once you've found the desired release, click on the Install button. If you receive a notification about certain ports being in use, simply click OK to proceed. In the installation settings, I'll stick with the default branch. Make sure the name is correct, and set the network to our custom network that we've previously set up. Since the default ports are already in use by Unraid, we'll need to change them. I'll go with ports 1000 and 1001 for simplicity and easy remembrance, but feel free to choose any other ports that work for you. Let me know in the comments what ports you picked and why. Under Show More Settings, verify that the app data path is correctly set to ensure the proper storage location for Heimdall's data. Also make sure PUID, PGID and UMask are set to 99, 100 and 022 respectively. Once you've made the necessary adjustments, click the Apply button to save the settings. Congratulations! You now have a fully functioning Heimdall setup, ready to help you keep track of all your tools and applications with ease. The last action is to enable auto start. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content.